So it's come up. This sort of captures the state that you can see a director visiting among the students. Looking at this. Hi there, Dhruva. So we started in 2021. So far, nearly 2 lakh people in our right. And over 63,000 qualify, which is about 31%. So 53,000 also on the start of the program. And 35,000 are currently registered in the program at various levels. And they also had a direct Dukkaba admission, which is much smaller. About 2,300 who started and about 757. So this, the next slide sort of shows you how these numbers stack up as opposed to, you know, graduation and degree, etc. So if you see, like I told you these numbers earlier, and if you look at how many completed foundation, it's 20,000. So out of the 53,000 odd what started, 20,000 completed foundation, 23,000 are active in foundation. A lot of people are in foundation level. I think that's true here also. How many of you are in foundation level? Look at the numbers, huge. Number of paragraphs and entities are always foundation level before. And then if you look at number that have completed both with your mass, that's 1,833. And active in the diploma level is 14,401. So that's a huge number all the time. How many in the diploma level? So that's also a huge number, you can say. It's a big number. Some 600 have completed data science diploma, 819 have completed the proponent. And then BSc, BD completed is 904. You can see the number is slowly decreasing here. And active in the BSc degree is 804. BS completed is 310. How many of you here are completed BS? That number is smaller. You will see here there to find your BD. So never such thing in here. I am still active in the BS degree level is 361. Okay, so can expect you to see more and more numbers graduating as we go along. Okay, one of the things we are extremely proud of is the diversity in your student community. Amazing diversity. You can see age-wise, there is a big spectrum starting from 20 years all the way to 84 years. Education level, so many of you are doing another UG degree in parallel. That's a hard thing to balance. About 50% are employed. How many of you are employed? How many of you? Look at that combo. So many of you are employed as well. 27% women, 72% male. And in terms of education background, 21% is from arts, science, commerce background. But it's amazing seeing so many different backgrounds coming in. And another number we are particularly proud of is 25% nearly is less than 1 lakh per annum income category level. And 18% is 1 to 5 lakh per annum income category level. This is family income. So nearly 40%, more than 42% are from the lower income category. And that's amazing to see. And it's one of the things we're really, really proud of our Burger. Student community is spread across the country. The typical larger states have larger numbers. Now, students everywhere across the country. There are also students across the globe. We conduct exams in the Middle East, in Singapore. So quite a few students outside the country as well. Here is a nice chart. It shows the drift of the CGPA across levels. You do the CGPA histocap from foundation to diploma to degree, there is a nice rightward trend. So it shows the meta students next to the NIPI uniform logo. A lot of courses at the DB level have been introduced. So those of you at the foundation level, you're building the foundation all the way to go to these kind of courses. Okay? So by the time you graduate, you'll be a real expert in these areas. A few updates. Some of you we know this already. A PG diploma and Anitika is introduced. Many, I believe, are already upgrading to the PG diploma as we speak. And there's also an upgrade to MS in person and IITM that's possible. There's also an upgrade to MS in person and IIT Roper that is possible. A lot of interesting new things have come up in the program. And in the degree level, if you qualify, you can do courses on campus. So all of these things are possible if you're constantly working to create more and more meaningful, interesting opportunities for students. Okay. So a lot of students end up getting internships and jobs on their code. They don't search across wherever they are. They're able to do that. And these are as reported by students. So hundreds of students at all levels are aiming for internships and jobs and getting them. A lot of them say it's because of this program. That's what we are showing there for you. So
A lot of people are able to do this on their own.
And if you look at the batch, the completed BSA in 2023, which is what we define as the class of 2024, the batch is 2024, there are a total of 131 here, and all of them are doing really, really, really well.
Okay, so a lot of people have gotten jobs, first say UEG, doing internships, preparing for KATE, first say masters, etc., etc. Few of them are still UEG job, but a large majority are doing really, really, really well among the graduating batch.
So in the KATE exam, we have done really, really well. In last year's KATE, we had a few ranks in the 100, 7 ranks in the top 100. 2025 also, we have 7 ranks in the top 100. Of particular importance is the TG who got in the top 10. They BA top priority of the rankers of BSQV. Many people don't write KATE. So one thing I want to tell you is please write KATE. And maybe I should ask Vivek to stand up. Is KATE rank 7? I don't know. Nikhil is here. Nikhil here? It is. Nikhil is not. So Vivek is here. In case you will talk to him, how we got to rank 7. It's a good thing to tell him. I don't think anyone else in this list is here, right? Okay. Yubo, Rukyu, Pritik, Shomi, Nagar, anybody here? Nobody here. It's okay, Vivek. Thanks, Vivek. Succeeded in embarrassing me, told you. Okay, a lot of people get higher education admissions across the levels, and we track that as well. They report it to us when we show it here. Quite a few people in many universities, top universities across the globe, they're going for higher education. Here is a big exhaustive list. I was asked very seriously to read it fully and not read it fully. You can see the institute from the height, and all of them are the very top institutes in the country. They're all doing masters there, and that's a very, very nice deal to see. And these are institutes across the world. Okay, where people are going masters. You can see in Europe, Singapore, USA, you name it, UK, it's all there. A few notable achievements. A lot of our students participate in competitions and do really, really well. You can see there is various hackathons, innovative events, etc. all across the country. In fact, a few days ago, I came from the Wiener Delhi, I think maybe our director will talk about it. It's coming up next, I guess. This is an Apple Swiss challenge, which is also good. And this is the Bharat Jane hackathon, where two of the top seven teams passed from the BSD. So it was amazing to see. The first and the third place were on the BSDV. And this was competition, any other IITs and all that. So it's a really tremendous achievement. Maybe some of these students are going to So let me talk about the BS electronic systems. It's a relatively new program. Very few students are there in it. How many of you are in electronic systems? Let's see. Okay, there you go. A few numbers here there. Applications are slightly lower, but currently 1,587 students are active in this program. One of the nice things about the US program is they come every semester to campus for labs. And you can see some of the pictures of labs that happen here for the US students. One of the nice things we do in the program, we support students with scholarships, CSR partners. You can see the CSR donors here. A lot of companies give money to the lower income category students who miss and how it's working. It's wonderful to see all of you here. Have a great time. Enjoy responsibly. Okay, let me emphasize both words, equally important. Enjoy and be responsible also. Do both of them together. Okay, have a wonderful Palbat Savage.